Hey, we are all good in the enabler. We are back to enable you some more. Or do we prefer the shrimp shack shooters? It's really great to be back here at the Krusty Krab.
Thank you.
love the little machine. Once again, we are Osgood, Kane, and the Enablers. We're to the point of the evening where if you put money in our tip jar, we will play just about anything you want, whether we know it or not.
That has happened before.
It already happened tonight for $20.
That's true.
We have already played Hotel California, in case that is your request.
Thank you.
That was lovely, guys. Good job. Good job, team.
Hey. Go, team, go.
Steve will be fine in this next one.
I'm
Thank you.
Cinnamon roll?
Oh, my. That's a... We would like to play that one. If you knew how. We can't play you a Neil Young song. We can't play a Neil Young song.
Is it a high fever induced song?
Yes.
Thank you.
There's a hippie jam for y'all. For all you hippie folk. Wow, that's a brave one. You can't play two hippie jams like that in a row. We'll play AC/DC as soon as Bond gets here.
Tommy Tinto.
What did he say? We're gonna let people's ears rest on this next one a little bit.
Oh,
It's a wonderful one.
I love the way Steve plays that song. It makes me so happy. I know. Maybe it might be time for another hippie jam. If Lucas knows it. Somebody wanted some Allman Brothers. This is for you. contribute to the small and mighty crowd.
Thank you.
She's back. She's going to push the morning. Thank you so much. Well, according to the clock, we have time for a few more. I have to ask the traffic safety person how much longer we have.
Oh, no.
Slow, keep going. Funny enough, I have a friend who actually does that for a living. He's a drummer. This hippie jam table here in the back might know this next song. That's probably the only people on the planet who might. It's by a group called Moby Grape.
Thank you.
There was a point in our lives when we sang that song ironically. Now not so much. Thank you. We have been Oscar Kane and the Enablers. Thanks everybody for hanging out tonight. You've been lovely, lovely people. Also, happy Halloween. Please follow the yellow clad lady for your directions out. Stop, go, so on and so forth. Did you steal that from your dad, or where did you get that from? Yeah, I figured that.